As the drivers begin to climb into their cars down on the grid, the excitement is really building at this magnificent circuit. We're just about ready to go racing for today's Formula One Grand Prix. With 20 turns and a length of 3.7 miles, Baku City Circuit in the heart of the Azerbaijan capital is a real test of a driver's endurance, patience, and precision. 90-degree corners through Sector 1 lead into a tightening uphill sprint as we start to circle around the old city. Then a 1.4-mile chase flat out through Sector 3 towards the finish line. So with the race not far away...
Okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Perfect job from you and the crew there. Green flag. Okay, mate, that was an illegal maneuver. You've got to cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Caution, caution. Thank you. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Our gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. Okay, clear. And gap to the car in front is 5.5 seconds. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left.